this is the FG Marder. I'm a bit concerned about the engine moving and rocking. If anybody can tell us if there's anything missing, I'm not entirely sure.